as you can see, because we panel bits together in the studio, and this happens in production as well, of like vintage and leftover fabrics, you get these like nice details that like mean that each jumper is kind of unique. We could like unpick these seams and rework them into something else, or we could like use the seams as the panels as they are and cut them up again and re-put them back together.